लाइक किसी के हेल्प करने के लिए आपको कुछ छोड़ना पड़ेगा. डू यू हैव दैट करेज? दैट इज करेज. करेज इज नॉट बीटिंग समवन. ओके. करेज इज नॉट फाइटिंग विद समवन. करेज ये भी है दैट आई नीड दिस वन बट आई हैव टू स्टील दिस वन बट आई हैव करेज नॉट टू स्टील इट. दिस इज करेज. एनीवन फाइन. आई रिक्वायर समथिंग बट आई डोंट हैव दैट थिंग. आई हैव टू स्टील इट. इफ आई स्टॉप माई सेल्फ दैट इज करेज. अंडरस्टूड? ऑनेस्टी. What is honesty then? Everybody say don't tell lie. Don't tell lie. Be honest. But does that statement suffice? No. It doesn't suffice. What it says? That even the lie is in your favor. The lie is in your favor. Don't justify the wrong. Never. मान लो मुझसे गलती होगी. I made a mistake. I should have that courage to accept that. Yes, sir, I have made a mistake. Okay. So that is honest. And don't deviate from your standpoint. Maybe that is wrong statement made by you. But now you cannot make 1,000 statement to prove yourself right. You say yes, that was the wrong statement by me. I'm sorry. That is honesty. Responsibility. A person with responsibility acknowledges one's duties and acts accordingly. Simple. If you know what is your duty, and what is your responsibility? And you act accordingly. That is the responsibility. Now what is accountability? Who do not enjoy on others' credit? Who do not enjoy on others' credit? Like your manager, your team is working and you are enjoying on their credit because they are working. But as soon as one of the person make mistake, you say, oh yeah, that some stupid person has made that mistake. No, it is not accountability. Accountability is what? Yes, sir. We were carrying out the mission. We were doing that job, but there was a mistake. We made a mistake. He made a mistake. No. We made a mistake, and I'm sorry to say that could not be accomplished or that could not be done. I accept. I own it, sir. I'm sorry. But we will do it better next. Right. That is what? Accountability. Justice. Keep yourself other side of the table and then you talk justice. Okay? Because we have so many complaints. Yaar, wo police inspector tha wahan pe. Main uske paas mein gaya, maine usko aisa bola, usne jab main wo raashan afsar ke paas mein gaya, maine usko apna raashan card dikhaya, bola ki isme amendment kar do. But you may not be knowing what is the system. Yes. Then only you start talking. Don't start talking only for your inconvenience. Other day, Vishnu Sarva talking to me about some businessman. कि उसके वहाँ से कोई बैटरी चुरा के लेके गया. और वो पुलिस स्टेशन में सामने खड़ा होके FIR करवाने लगा तो पुलिस वाले ने उसको नहीं सुना. बिकॉज इट इज अ डेली फिनोमिना इन दिस सोसाइटी. बैटरी चोरी होती है. ठीक है, तो मेरी बैटरी चोरी हुई, मैं पुलिस स्टेशन गया, FIR दर्ज करवाने की कोशिश की, लेकिन पुलिस इंस्पेक्टर ने नहीं की FIR. तो मैंने तो ये बोलना शुरू किया दैट इस देश का कुछ नहीं हो सकता. Because it is a mockery of system. They are corrupt officer, they are corrupt department. Why I said like that? You know why? Because my personal convenience was snatched from me. As long as my personal convenience are maintained, I don't have problem with the nation. I don't have problem with the system. I don't have problem with the officers. I don't have problem with the society. Because my personal convenience are okay. But jaise hi meri battery chori hui, mera kaam ruka, mere financial loss hua, to mujhe yaad dard hone laga. Usi time mujhe sara desh bekar nazar aane laga. So
police wala kehta hai ki bhi kya naam hai, ye to hota rehta hai.
But that doesn't mean that whole police constabulary has become corrupt.
Because? Nahi sir. Because इस तरह की चोरी जो होती है, it is all because of the laxity of policemen. वो अपनी duty नहीं कर रहे या उनके साथ मिले हुए.
दो पॉइंट्स. लूट में होते हैं यानी.
हाँ. तो एक की गलती से फिर पूरे समाज की गलती, फिर पूरे पूरी स्टेट की गलती, फिर पूरे देश की गलती.
ओके सर, कैन यू गो टू द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट?
यस सर.
सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट, रिस्पेक्ट वन सेल्फ एज ए प्रोफेशनल एंड ह्यूमन बीइंग. ही इज डीजीएम ऑफ एचएसआईडीसी, ही इज नॉट रिस्पेक्टफुल for me due to his designation, but as a human being also, as a person also, he is respectful for me. So always respect oneself, not only as a professional but as a human being also. Now management, ab hum bahut padhte hain management ke bare mein. Maine jo hai na management ka 2 saal ka course kiya tha.
Ek minute mein sir, respect ki bari baat karta hu choti si. एक जैपनीज कंपनी को ऑर्डर मिला किसी चीज का इंग्लैंड से, और उन्होंने कुछ 15 आइटम हैं, और साथ में उन्होंने ये लिख दिया कि भी कहना मैं जो कुछ फालतू और दे देना, क्योंकि जो आप भेजोगे उसमें शायद कुछ कमी रहेगी. इस तरह से कुछ फालतू और देते, लेकिन जापान में एथिक्स चीजें जो उसको देते हैं बहुत ज़्यादा स्ट्रॉन्ग, बिल्कुल रूटेड हैं. वहाँ पे एवरेज डिले ऑफ ऑल द ट्रेन्स इन जापान इज नॉट मोर देन 1 मिनट. मतलब पूरे साल में जितनी ट्रेनें एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जाती हैं, उनका एवरेज अगर लिया जाए कि भी कितनी डिले हुई है, तो दैट इज नॉट मोर देन 1 मिनट. इतनी ज़्यादा वो है साहब. तो उन्होंने बोला 15 तो हम आपको भेज रहे हैं और 3 और एक्स्ट्रा भेज रहे हैं, और जो आपने ये 3 जो एक्स्ट्रा हैं वो गलत हैं. लेट मी टेल यू, वो भी लिख दिया गया साथ में कि ये हमारे स्टैंडर्ड के हिसाब से नहीं है, तो आपको भेज रहे क्योंकि आपने मांगे थे. 15 जो थी वो यूपी हुए हैं, वो ठीक है, और ये एक्स्ट्रा वाली चीजें हमने एक्स्ट्रा नहीं भेजी आपको, हमने उसमें से कुछ कमी छोड़ के जानबूझ के भेजी है, क्योंकि मेरे देश में कोई चीज कमी होती ही नहीं है, लेकिन आपने मांगी थी इसलिए मैंने भेज दी. अब देखो एथिक्स, देखो कहां तक है. आपने मांगी थी इसलिए मैं भेज रहा हूं, लेकिन
आपकी बात की रखी, और मैंने
हाँ, और इनमें कमी छोड़ के हमने भेजी है. निकाल के कुछ चीजें उनमें से निकाल के आपको भेजेंगे। आपकी बात को हमने रखा है। सो दीज काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग एथिक्स ऑफ दीज पीपल वो जापान नंबर वन पे रहा है, अभी भी है, छोटा छोटा देश है।
ओके, सो वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट मैनेजमेंट। I had undergone 2 years diploma in management, and I read a lot many big scripture about management. And out of the whole 2-3 books, those were this much big, I took out only 3 letters, not words, 3 letters. That is, you also write M, one more M, one more M. So it is triple M. The whole management is can be summed up with 3 words. That is triple M. What is triple M? First of all, we will learn. I will tell you about triple M. But first of all, we will learn in the management what is the manager, who is manager, what is his job, what is his role. Because you are going to become a future manager, so you should know what you are, what is your duty, what is your responsibility in the organization. So a manager or leader who manages resources, who manages resources and operations and accomplish the goal or mission of an organization is the manager or leader. So basically, I can say who manages resources, operations, and accomplish the goal of the organization is the manager. Or simply, who get the job executed, who get the job executed, he is the manager. As per the orders and instruction of the department or organization, not as per his own wish and will. Because organization interests are well defined. Well defined. That what you are to achieve, what you are to accomplish. For achieving those things, certain rules, regulations have been framed, orders and instructions have been framed, manuals have been written down. Just follow them and get the job executed. The person who can do this thing, he is the manager or leader. But a leader and manager is nothing without follower. What I told you? Without follower. A manager is nothing, he is zero. Suppose you are made manager, but you are not given a team. What will you manage? What can you do? So, to become a manager or leader, you need follower, you need team. You need worker, you need employees. Understood? So without followers, you are not manager. So you need followers. Followers means your employees, coordinate, your staff, your employees, etc., etc. Now management is 3 words. We have written M. So it is, first M is man. Second man, M is machine. Machine, second is machine, third M is material. So a successful manager, what he does, he put the right man, write down this one, right man, the right machine, and the right material. At the right place, at the right time, in right quantity, but with best quality. So, if this sentence
make sense to you, and if you have understood this sentence, you have gone through the whole MBA. Got it? If you know the meaning of this sentence, and if you could execute this thing, you are done MBA now itself within 2 minutes. The 2 years diploma essence I have given you in one sentence. Have you got what I'm trying to say? If you are able to find the right man, train him and put him at the right place, you are successful. If you are able to procure right machines and place it at the time of, at the place of execution of the job, you will be able to get the job at the market. And for doing anything you require material, the right material, at the right place, at the right time. खुद हमें 10 बजे शुरू करना था और 10 बजे हम नहीं करते हैं तो मिशन इज नॉट अकम्प्लिश्ड, राइट? वी हैव गैदर्ड ऑल दिस थिंग्स, यस, यू मे नॉट बी नोइंग व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू, इवन फॉर ब्रिंगिंग दिस वन और ब्रिंगिंग दिस वन और ब्रिंगिंग दैट वन और ऑल पीपल कमिंग टू द राइट प्लेस एट द राइट टाइम. But we might have gone through, but we made it a point. Yeah, we will do it.
स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम द सिंपल सी बात बताता हूँ मैं. हमारे पास ये बोर्ड नहीं था. रात के 10:30 बजे एकदम ध्यान आया कि मेरा एक बोर्ड की जरूरत पड़ेगी. वी रैन फ्रॉम हेयर टू सोनीपत, तो हमने जाना ही था. लकीली एक दुकान खुली मिल गई. उसने कहा जी मेरे पास नहीं है, अगले के पास है. उसकी दुकान भी खुली मिल गई. तो उसने बोला जी मेरे पास यहाँ नहीं है, मेरी दुकान एक और है कहीं बाजार में, भीड़ी सी जगह है, तो इसलिए हम अभी रात को तो नहीं है, आपको सुबह मिल जाएगा. हमने कहा नहीं, हमें तो अभी चाहिए. ठीक है, तो उसने एक बंदे को दौड़ाया मोटरसाइकिल पे, हम भी उसके पीछे पीछे, और उसने वो जगह पेमेंट दी. सुबह इसी उसी सामान को लेके पेन वैन जो थे, ये जो राइटिंग वाले हैं, ये तो अपने पास रख लिए और गाड़ी के ऊपर रख दिया वो बोर्ड. ये सोच के कि भी गाड़ी के ऊपर है तो ठीक है, कोई बात ही नहीं है, सेफ है. और जब वहाँ आ गए, यहाँ आके देखा तो बोर्ड है ही.
Then
काम तो करना था. हमने इनको रिक्वेस्ट करी, इनको बताया कि ये चीज वहां मिलेगी, ये वहां से गए और ये लेके आए. That's how we have been able to manage.
So in the simple words, it can be called that this is successful management. Understood? So this is only management. So what is professionalism? I have told you that PKSK thing. You remember? Professional knowledge, service knowledge of any organization, department, wherever you are working. So knowledge, decision making and execution. Decision making and execution. You must write these words because that will come to your mind when you have written this one. Later on when you refer it, you'll be able to fixize those words. So, knowledge, decision, there are so many people, they are learned, they have knowledge, they are having PK and SK appropriate, but they are in habit of not making decisions. That kind of manager are poor quality manager, who can't take decision at the right time. In defense forces, only one quality is seen in a person to become a commissioned officer, that is, can you make a decision? Can you make a decision?
If you can make a decision, you are eligible to become a commissioned officer. You are eligible to become a pilot. But if you can't make decision at the right time, right place, then what will you do? You can't even execute also whatever command is given to you, because you can't take decision. So make a habit of taking decision. It may be wrong, sir. Sometime it may be your decision may be wrong. I know that one, because we are human. We may make errors. Okay, but do not you ever hesitate in taking decision. Because if you are delayed in taking decision, then somebody else will take decision. Okay, मान लो आपको कंपनी की तरफ से बिडिंग करना था. You have made bidding for 50 rupees from your company side. You have done the thing. Irrespective of the fact कि कोई 49 या 48 भी दे देगा और उसको मिल जाएगा टेंडर. But at least you have done the bidding ना. But you have learned now. Somebody else has taken that tender in 48 rupees. But what you have learned? That you were not prepared, you are not researched, you are not rehearsed before making a tender, before making bidding. So next time what? You have got the lesson? Okay, you made the mistake, but if you would have not made a mistake, you would have not learned this error. Got it? If you know the answer of 3 W's, write down this one. If you know the answer of 3 W's, perhaps you know the H in your life. If you know that W, 3 W's, perhaps you know the H in your life, profession, career, everywhere. So what is that 3 W's? Formula of 3 W's. First, what you need. First W is what you need. Why do we need? Third, when and where do you need? When and where do you need? These 3 W, if you know the answer of these 3 W, in management or in any organization, you know the answer of
how.
How? How can you do it? How can you achieve it? How can you accomplish it? How can you execute it? So you know all the answer. Only thing, you should know why I need to do, what I need to do, where and when I need to do. If you know the answer of these 3 W's, you know the answer of H. How to do.
Simple. Let it be any problem in your life. Let it be any problem in your life. Let it be anything in your life. If you know the 3 W's, you know the H.
You will automatically know how to do it by managing personal. Write down P. By managing personal. Comma, equipment and time. So what I told you, if you know the 3 W's, you will come to know the H. How you will do it? By managing personal, equipment and managing time. Anything can be achieved in your life, in any organization, any job. Mission, accomplishment with integrity and excellence. I already told you to write down that one. M-I-E. Now, we come to one aspect of life. We become manager, we become engineer, we earn lot of money, we earn lot of wealth. We earn name, fame, reputation, cheers, many ladders, many feathers in our cap, so many things. But if we don't have health, if we don't have good health, all these things, whatever we have discussed prior to this, we can't achieve anything. All the management theory, all the things, whatever we have just now studied or read, it is all zeros if we are not having good health. So prime aim of your life, prime aim of your life, in your life is a better health. Write down that one. Health. Health is the prime goal of your life. As on today, we will not talk about religion, we will not talk about anything else, but we will talk about ourselves. And for ourselves, what is prime in life? Health. First and foremost responsibility in this world is to maintain your health. Maintain your health. Without proper health, you may not achieve any of the above goals in mission. Suppose you have achieved reputation, name, fame, game, whatever. But if you don't have health, you can't enjoy it. If you have a lot of wealth, but don't have good health, you can't enjoy it. Okay? So, to enjoy this world, to enjoy everything on this world, let it be anything. First and foremost thing is health. Now, there are a few ways by maintaining health, that is, live near the nature, always. Okay, then, Gujarati mein ek kahawat hai. Gujarati mein ek kahawat, halanki main Gujarati nahi janta hu, Hindi mein hi bolunga. Motto khana, motto pehno. मोटो खाना क्या है? मोटा खाना ग्रेन्स, ओके? और मोटा पहनना क्या है? सूती कपड़ा। हेल्थ के तो प्राइम पिलर है ये, मोटा खाना मोटा पहनना हेल्थ के प्राइम पिलर है। बट बाय दैट मीन आई डोंट टेल यू कि जो ना कहीं पे ब्लेजर मत पहन के जाओ, पहन के जाओ, ठीक है? सो हेल्थ को बाय डाइट कैसे आप मेंटेन कर सकते हैं? हाउ कैन यू मेंटेन? देर आर फॉर्मूला, राइट डाउन बीडी एलएल बीडी. यू माइट हैव हर्ड दैट अबाउट दैट वन ऑन इंटरनेट आल्सो, ऑन सो मेनी साइट्स इट इज रिटन BBLLDD. So BP is big breakfast. Always in your life, do big breakfast. LL means light lunch. Always have light lunch. BD means don't diet. Another formula is BK. LP, BP, which means is breakfast like a king, lunch like a prince. King eats leisurely, load of many, but prince eats bites. So lunch like Prince, BP, dinner like a papa.
Dinner like
a papa. The one who does not get dinner. Simple. And make a funda of your life, walk at least 30 minutes. If after 50 years of age you want to stay away from the diseases of present day, that is diabetes, blood pressure, heart problems, kidney problems, stay away by walking every day 30 minutes, but time is now. If you think I will walk tomorrow, that tomorrow will never come in your life. If you think that today I am young and this man is old, he need to walk, you are mistaken. That by the time you reach my age, you will not have that willpower to walk. And there will be so many ailments in your body. It will not permit you to walk. Because when I started walking, at the age of 46, it was not possible for me to walk because I was 92 kg. My belt was 43. I was having so many ailments, back pain, fibromyalgia, diabetes, and this is called what? Spondylitis problem, arthritis, pain in the knee, pain in the heel, and there was a cervical pain, so many pain in my life. Because I didn't walk in my life. 30 years I enjoyed a sedentary life on my chair being a manager. So what I lost? My prime health. And what I did? At the age of 46, I decided I will retire. I don't want to sit on the chair. I don't want to do sedentary job. And I started reversing my health by walking every day. I started getting up first at 5 o'clock, then 4:30, then 4 o'clock. And I used to walk every day 3 kilometers only 3 kilometers, not more than that. I've seen so many people walking 5 kilometers, but I made a rule, I will walk 30 to 45 minutes, only 3 kilometers. But with this walking, that is all, I will not run, because my age does not permit me to run. And you believe me that I reversed my health only by walking, by dietary compliance, and by leaving some bad habits. I reversed it, but with a very strong willpower. And at the age of 50, you don't have, you don't have that much good willpower, because at that time you are full of ailments and you don't feel like to do anything. So better start now. This is the right time. Now you are young. Now you can take decision. Now you can. Now you have strong willpower. But not at the age of 50, because the circumstances will not allow you. So in your life, make a funder today onwards. That write down in your diary. Write down. Etch it on your mind that today onwards I will start walking every day. Though you don't have any ailment, but write down. I will walk. Then after coming back from walk, I used to sit for 30 minutes in a yoga position. Only breathing, deep breathing, and concentrate on my breathing. That is all, nothing else. Okay, no exercise, nothing, only yoga position. I was doing because I was not able to do exercise. You can do exercise. And I would say, even be selfish. Earlier I told you, don't be selfish. Now I am telling you to maintain your health, be selfish. Log bolte hai aapko ki aap jo selfish ho gaye ho. You are not taking out time for us. See, here I am selfish for 1 hour. This 1 hour is for me, for my health. I will not give anyone this 1 hour. Simple. Tell them that yes, I am selfish. So to maintain your health, if you need to become selfish. I would say that thing. Become selfish. Take out 1 hour for yourself. Let the people say that you are selfish. Yes, I am selfish. To maintain my health. Now what is wealth? How much wealth is sufficient? To Tata Birla, have they stopped earning?
No limit.
Have they stopped earning?
cut off. Every day they are running, but again they are running, again they are running, and every day they are running. Have they stopped it?
How much more time, sir?
Some more. About 15 to 20 minutes. Huh?
15 to 20 minutes.
So how much wealth is enough in your life? At the age of 50, I took voluntarily retirement. By deciding that I had to put a full stop to my earning. Now. So I am not Tata Birla. But I have got enough means to live. And I given up a job which was giving me 90,000 rupees per month. Understood? But why? If wealth could be earned at the cost of your health or conscience and family, then that is not the wealth you need to earn. Understood? Make a goal in your life. Wealth is not something to be earned at the cost of family, at the cost of your self-conscience, at the cost of your health. No. But it is your decision. That is my funda of living life. Simple. Now, thinker versus doers. हम बातें बड़ी-बड़ी करते हैं, लेकिन हम करते क्या हैं? क्या हम doers हैं? या हम thinker की श्रेणी में हैं? How can you classify me? How can you categorize me? Am I a thinker or doer? Thinker always think that somebody else will do. I am meant to direct them. I am meant to give them order, instructions. They are thinker. But if everybody becomes thinker in the world, do you think anything will be built? Anything will be constructed? Railway lines will be laid? Building will be constructed. Who are doing it? Doers. What do we? So we need more doers than thinkers in the world to survive. Now, but while working in any organization or anywhere in the society also, there is one thing that is called ego. It comes always. Ego. Ego brushes here. Ego airs here. And that become a hurdle in our progress, in our success, in our elevation in life. Ego. So ego is what? So ego, you do one thing, that you take a paper and write down ego. In big letters. Write down ego in big letters. On a A4 size paper. Then make a 4 fold of it. One more. And now put it in your back pocket. And sit tightly onto it. Don't allow it to raise its horns. Don't allow it to raise its horns. Sit tight onto it. If you are able to do this one,
believe me, it will open the gate of success. It will open the root of your bank account also for more money. Only thing you have to not to allow the ego to raise its horns.
I will not speak more than that about ego.
Now, we say many times इज्जत, इज्जत के लिए यार करना पड़ता है, इज्जत से जीना पड़ता है, बड़े इज्जत, क्या है वो इज्जत? Is the ego or pride? Is our इज्जत? What is इज्जत? Can anyone define what is इज्जत for us? Okay, like myself and my sister are going at the right 9 o'clock. So many things will come up now in this scenario. They are going at 9 o'clock after we are going after 9 o'clock after dark, and that at a street corner some goons are standing there and they are asking me, hello, remove that wallet and your wristwatch and give it to me. What will you do? Speak. Now I have to interact with you. What will you do? Will you give that wallet and watch? No. You. Why? Why your answer is no? Why you will not give?
I have already.
Pardon? You are earned it. Okay.
Fine.
Now, situation different. Now he has a knife. That person. So now he is telling you, give me your wallet and this pass. What will you do?
I will give.
Why?
The life is more important. Safety.
Good. At least on this viewpoint, you are all together. Fantastic. Now, third, when we are walking with our sister at 9 o'clock, that goon says, hello, and he is having pissed off. Hello, you will leave this girl here and go. What will you do?
I will not.
No. What is that? But I want to ask you this question, that whether you fight with him or not, he will shoot you. He will shoot you and then rape with her. Then why you want to lose your precious life?
I will try to save you.
सर ट्राई करना तो बनता ही है सर तो इस ट्राई करके बचाने के लिए
ट्राई करेंगे एटलीस्ट बचाने की कोशिश करेंगे तो नहीं तो सुन कर फिर बेटा ट्राई करें कि बहुत नहीं
है ओके दैट इज द राइट व्यू पॉइंट वन मोर थिंग माय क्वेश्चन वाज दैट आई नो दैट आई विल डाई आई नो दैट आई विल डाई So what will happen to my sister afterwards? I know that one also. Then also why should I give my life? That was the question. So for the sake of that ijjat, I will not go there. What will happen afterwards? I will fight till my life last breath. Okay? So that is my ijjat. But only for the sake of 100 rupees and 200 rupees worth, I am not going to give my life. उसमें मेरा कोई इज्जत नहीं है। कोई मुझे ये बोलेगा कि यार ये तो अपने पैसे लुटा के आ गया, बोलने दो। Understood? And in the last, अगर वो sister की बजाय आपकी girlfriend है, तो what will you do? Same situation, pistol उसके हाथ में, what will you do?
Do the same thing.
Why? You can get another girlfriend.
But sir, life is more important.
His sister of
both life.
His our life and his her life.
Huh.
After that, she is sister of someone.
Okay. Bolo. Correct, right? Good, good, good. So, equally she is the sister of someone. And I already told you that we have to protect the ladies most.